Duchamp, you can say that he was the father of conceptual art, completely, you know, because the conceptual art, the idea was that idea was actually everything. It becomes so immaterial that just saying things without doing them, it was already enough, because they create space in your mind and in your imagination to start existing without being materialized. And conceptual art was so wonderful and gives the space to performance later on.